Welcome back to episode 3, everybody. Let's do this. Oh yeah, it saves at a certain point and I have to go back and redo it. Okay, that makes sense. Okay then, so we're finally back where we were. They gotta put these intense levels in there like that. Oh no. Is this what I think it is? Please don't tell me what I think it is. That looks like a moving platform. I'm not sure I like this. Well then. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, really? I went right into it. Oh, see, I'm not sure. Wait till it breaks. I went the wrong dang direction. Really? I thought I could make it by there. I suck at this. Oh, it didn't write blah. It didn't rewind a lot. It was like short bursts. Oh, what? Oh, I can't go nowhere. What the heck's going on? Wait, what? Oh, heck no. Look, oh, no. No, 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 no. Let me go. Okay. You are not getting me. You're danger. Oh, what? No. That's not even fair. Oh, I don't even have a checkpoint on this one. Oh god. Oh yay. I don't like this. I really don't like this. What the heck? Oh god. Oh, I couldn't escape that one. Oh, sure, you can go wherever you want with your... I ran right into the same one. Ah, there you go. Oh my god. I don't like this. I don't like this. I really don't like this. I don't like this at all. Oh my god, that's too cool. We'll be right back. Well then. Oh, I see we still have the music. Oh, Sylvia Hound. Oh, I remember that was one of the original YouTubers who did I can't remember the song. Okay, this is gonna sound very odd, but okay, there's a community for Mumble Coming, and this was one of the artists that made some of the music for that fandom, but the fandom kinda died out after they announced that Sylvia was gonna die, and now they went to make other music, but this is probably one of those songs. I just love how some people from certain fandoms go from one area to like a completely different area and then end up in another. It's really cool. Let's do it. Ow. I don't like this. Nah. I should probably be way down there. I don't know what the heck I'm doing anymore. Oh, it reset me. I didn't even make it to the checkpoint. Ow. Wait, couldn't I get inside of the conveyor belt? Never mind. Oh god. Oh god. Really? I don't know how to get past this part. Ah, god. Like, there's a trick to it and I don't know what it is. Like, I'm not able to see it very well. Oh god. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, friend. Ooh, a helicopter. Eyes. They feel funny. Oops, let me do that. I was gonna try and mute my audio so the background noise would appear, but I didn't worry about it too much. Oh god. Ow. Okay, because I don't know where any of this stuff is gonna come from, or how it's gonna appear, and my reaction time's not great. I can't say that I suck at it, I just don't know where it's all coming from, and I don't know all the patterns. But what matters is I'm actually progressing. The lunar whale. Whoa. This is just torture. Oh, he's so cute. He's so cute. Oh, he went to sleep. Oh. Well then. Oh god, no. Can I pause this? Oh god. Ah! Dang it! Trick is in there. Little button really fast. Oh. Gosh. Thank you. I could have died again. Okay. Oh my god, my fingers. My hands are sweaty.